In this illustration, we'll study about a water level controller in a tank. Here the figure shows a tank in which a hole at its bottom is opened or closed by a level controller, which consists of a thin light circular plug A of diameter 10 cm and a cylindrical float B of diameter 20 cm and mass 3 kg. Here both A and B are tied together with a light rigid rod of length 10 cm. And here it is saying, as water fills up and level reaches to H1, plug opens, and we are required to find H1 here. And also we are required to find the level of water H2 when plug closes again. So in the solution here we can analyze at a height H1, if plug opens, then H1 is the level where the buoyancy acting on B minus the downward force on A will be balancing the total weight. So here we can calculate, if plug opens, then the buoyancy on B is, this is the upward force F1 acting on B in upward direction. This can be written as submerged volume multiplied by density multiplied by G. This is the volume of the liquid displaced. As the rod is of length 10 cm, the submerged depth of the cylinder would be H1 minus 0.1 multiplied by its cross-sectional area, which is given as pi d square by 4. So we can write pi 0.2 whole square by 4 multiplied by water density we can take as 1000 and g to be 10, which the numerical value here is, this given as 100 pi H1 minus 10 pi. This is the value of upward force acting on block B. If we calculate the downward force on plug is, say this F2, then its value can be written as, at bottom pressure is H1 rho g multiplied by its cross sectional area, which is pi, its radius is 10 by 2, so the 0.1 whole square by 4. So numerically we are getting, again rho can be taken as 1000, g to be 10, then this will be given as, on simplifying, 25 pi H1. And we can say plug will open when the net upward force, which is F1 minus F2, will be equals to mass of B into G, that is equals to 3G, as the plug is lightweight. So we substitute the two values here. This gives us 100 pi H1 minus 10 pi minus 25 pi H1 is equals to 30. Here I have substituted G as 10. So simplifying this value, we are getting the value of H1 is 30 plus 10 pi divided by 75 pi, or this twice of 3 plus pi divided by 15 pi. That is the result of this problem, the height H1 of water at which the plug opens. Now, once it opens, F2 will no longer exist, because on this plug A, which is lightweight, upward-downward force becomes equal. And the only force acting on the system will be the buoyant force on B. So, we can say plug will close again when F1 will be equals to 3G, when the buoyant force acting on B will be equal to the weight of B, then it will be closing down. So here, rather than F1, we use it another force. So force numerically we can substitute here, but we change the value of H1 to H2. So this will give us 100 pi H2 minus 10 pi should be equals to 30. Here H2 is the water level when plug closes. So here the same force F1 we have calculated, we have replaced H1 by H2. So on simplifying this value, we'll get the value of H2 is equals to this 3 plus pi divided by 10 pi. And that is the result of this problem.